we're just getting set up for the second of our three guests tonight. And I should just mention that there's been a lot of members of Yes, and all had their own individual sort of effect on the band, whether they were, you know, lyricists. But there was a lyricist who wrote Time of the Wallet with John, and also Sweet Dreams, you know, David Foster. He was another great sort of silent partner, like Peter Banks, the first guitarist, brilliant for that. Along the way, the notoriety and the capabilities of people that come into the band are especially noted. And I'd like to mention that the guy who's about to come on did had a tremendous effect on us when we joined the band. And he came in after Tales of Oceans incident. He blew us away then. I think he loved his talent. We'd like to bring on stage now Patrick Moraz!